Chester when the evening starts to fall, and the silent stars are filling up the sky above us all. Soft across the water you might see the lanterns glow. Mr. Allen's come to bring his daughter home. Oh, he's looking for her body, can she hear her father mourn as he drags the murky water to bring Katie Allen home. Katie Allen was a pretty girl, eyes the deepest brown. Father was the richest man in all of Chestertown. She was his pride and joy, apple of his eye. He swore no man would have her for a bride. Katie Allen loved a sailor by the name of Jamie Dore. He carried freight from Chestertown across to Baltimore. Jamie Dore, he made her promise that she'd be his bonny bride. They'd sail at the rising of the tide. Now they're looking for her body. Can she hear her father mourn as he drags the murky water to bring Katie Allen home? Kevin Thacker was a crewman, worked for Jamie Dore. Loved that pretty Katie like he'd never loved before. He knew he couldn't have her, but he swore by all that's good, if he couldn't, no man ever would. Kevin Thacker went to Katie's pa, told him what they'd done. Mr. Allen swore he'd blow the man right straight to kingdom come. He lay in wait for Jamie on the dock down by the shore, put a bullet in the heart of Jamie Dore. Straight in the water as her lover sank from sight. People say they drowned together there that night. Mr. Allen, he went crazy when he saw what he had done. He knew that he had killed the only thing he's ever loved. He's out looking for her body nearly every moonless night. Tonight you just might see his lantern light. Oh, he's looking for her body, can she hear her father mourn as he drags the murky water to bring Katie Allen home? Oh, he's looking for her body, can she hear her father mourn as he drags the murky water to bring